Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to CT Films. It is currently 8:42 in the morning. I've been to Tesco's, and today I'm going to be opening the one, the only, Elder Scrolls Online. Yay, Tamriel Unlimited. Yay, woohoo. Now, I've been to Tesco's, and they're doing it for £42 at the moment, and I actually got this for £4 off, and I actually got it for £38, because knowing me with my Tesco vouchers and whatnot. So, I didn't know why to pick up this game, because even though that was going to get it last year, when it was meant to be released for next-gen platforms, even though it was already released on PC last year, but they had to delay it on the consoles for about a year now. But other than that, it was great that they delayed it, though, because not saying the PC is a bit meh, it's just that they kind of had a bit of a meh launch on the PC, and they had to do loads and loads of title updates and whatnot and all that. And since a year has been passed for the PC variations, and now it's been released on next-gen platforms, and I'm really looking forward to playing this on my Xbox, because I'm not much of a PC gamer. Sorry for any of you who are going to get offended by that. But anyways, enough about that. So yeah, I just wanted to pick it up overall, because I like my Skyrim, Fallout type games, even though it's nothing like this, because I know for a fact, because I have watched a few videos of the beta when the Xbox beta was out, and I watched a few videos, but before that, however, since it's PC release, I watched a few this and that. So other than that, I will enjoy this game. I'm not sure in that I'm going to get hooked as much as in Destiny and Diablo, but we'll have to see on the outcome. Anyways, let's have a look at the cover. So as you can see, it's got loads of information on the front. As you can see, it's a non-subscription base, because you don't need a subscription base, because on the PC, when it was originally launched, it was subscription based, but now it's not a subscription base. That's why it's Tamriel Unlimited, because you get unlimited, you know, stuff to do since it's non-subscription based. And as you can see, it does require internet, the good old internet these days, and Xbox Scald, of course, because you need that. And as you can see right here, and I didn't pre-order it, it comes with an explorer pack and whatnot, which is quite cool, I guess. Anyways, let's have a look at the back. Actually, let's look at, here's the side itself. Sorry, I'll show you the side because I like showing off the side. So in case you're that eager with your collection of games, even though I'm quite a bit picky. Anyways, so here's the back itself. As you can see, some bit of information, including, which is a bit of a surprisingly, which is rarity to do this, but I'm going to do it anyways. It's over 9,000! Which is quite astonishing, really, to see that on the back of a game, really. Even though that it does say that, but it's actually 55 gigabytes, even though it is 45 gigabytes on disk, but you had to download the entire rest of the game, which is about 10 to 15 gigabytes online. So you will be downloading that, plus maybe a day one patch knowing that. But I've got some other stuff to do this morning in the real world. So by the time I do that malarkey this morning, by the time then this will be properly installed and all up to date, which I'm really looking forward to. So anyways, enough of my jib jabber. Let's get stibby knife and open this. Take off the shrink wrap. But yeah, overall, I just wanted to pick up, try it out, see if I get a bit hooked. If not, I'll go back to Destiny or some of the malarkey games I usually play whenever I could be bothered to play new video games or whatnot. Anyways, let's open up and see what content we have inside. So here you have the Explorer pack, which comes, yeah, I guess when you pre-order it, not that even I didn't pre-order it, and here's the code, which looks really, really cool. So you get these additional things in-game, which is quite nifty, I guess. And here is a leaflet type, manual type thing, and it's only got one page just showing you the controls and whatnot, which looks good, I guess. And here is the disc itself. It looks really, really nice with that type B-ish enemy and whatnot. Yeah, I'm not so sure what that enemy is, because even though I do play Skyrim, even though I didn't play much of Oblivion, but other than that, then I'm really looking forward to playing this overall. So anyways, that's my opening of Elder Scrolls Online, Tamriel Unlimited. Now I'll leave you with some gameplay. Anyways, I better go now. See you from CT Films.
Ma? Mara, be merciful. What's happened here?
You. I'm sorry. I was wrong. I tried to stop them. Watch out. On the balcony. It's a Stanya. It's a trap!
Verselmo. I see you've met my latest toy.
Stanya? Traitor! Come down here and face me!
Our queen has betrayed us. I wanted her head. I'll settle for yours. Kill them!
So be it, Astania.
It's not over yet, Battle Reeve.
We need to report back to the Queen. Let's get out of here.
Excellent. By what power I hold, I name you an agent. Now to look to... Make your way to Tanzelwil at your own pace. Seek out my entourage when you arrive. They'll be able to direct you to me. And good luck.
Just keep at it, I suppose.
Something.
Tenacity, mortals.
Ah. Queen's Fate, an excellent... If danger... I swear, it's like being...
We call upon our honored ancestors to pass on their memory and wisdom.
Your ancestors disavow you, false one. The Veiled Queen is the rightful heir, and Norian shall end
my
your
queen,
reign.
My queen, look out!
Well, that could have gone... Don't remind me. There are two... These ceremonies are important to my people.